It's going to be an active evening Wednesday, but after that, the heat builds and rain chances go down, keeping an isolated storm threat in the forecast for Thursday. But it looks miserably hot, and see these temperatures, but with the high humidity, it's going to feel like 100 to 110 during the hottest time of the afternoon. Stay cool. Heat wave in progress.